I'm thinking about the rappers I came up around. They a target by police or either in the ground. From Soldier Slim down, my whole state of battleground. Niggas killing niggas and the police kicking doors down. Bitch, don't ask me about my drugs, they make my soul smile. Cause they feel like I don't know how. You either get free by stretches or try to become rich if they would let you. But you become a target when you trying to do better. It's a cycle designed to trap you and the people like you. They rather see you take it than help you make it, just like I do. See, you stupid. You let these fake niggas be your idols. But I am not impressed by niggas' titles. You see, I knew two niggas that was real tight. Now they shooting at each other trying to earn stripes. How I'm supposed to trust my dog when shit ain't going right? You must don't know who took Lil Snoop life. It ain't no friends. I here gotta even watch your kin, cause niggas gon' finesse them away in. Man, I swear to God, all I wanna do is win. Tell me what the fuck my hustle gotta do with them two baby Glocks, I call them twins. Just pray you never see how cute they grin. You know what niggas do to pay they bills and buy Benz? Imagine selling dope just to barely meet your ends. And when you make enough, you hear the police rushing in. I got some questions, but I don't know who got the fucking answers. Like, why these niggas hate when I'm just trying to use my talent? And I just wanna love, but ain't no trust, so that's a challenge. Tell me where the fuck I find the balance. It ain't no end. Tell me why the color of my skin make you envy me and all my friends. Take us to trial knowing we can't afford defense. Court appointed, but the court is pointing to the pen. I thought about BG when I first heard this beat. I thought about how long they took to set Lil Boosie free. It's sad to think about Lil Fat, my nigga, rest in peace. Louisiana, where an exit isn't guaranteed.
Because that goes back to what I was saying, like, don't nobody want to see the Knicks man ahead of them. So like, if you like it really be hate for no reason. Like, if you just get to doing your thing, like if you just get to moving forward, it's gonna be unnecessary beef come from everywhere. Cause this man might be rapping and you done passed them up, so now he got all this kind of animosity built up. And you know, it's just be real on something like that. Like, it don't, like, 99% of the beef in BR don't have no real street meaning behind it or nothing. It'd be like something, you know, something like that.
So it's competitive?
It's basically competitive. I used to feel like in my, you know, like me personally, I used to feel like maybe one day, you know, they'll like somebody just they'll just stop and like, man, we can all get money together, you know. But like the way it's going, like the way it's been going for years, it look like it ain't gonna change. Like, you know, I don't know. Me, I just stay in my own lane, but.
You see, I come from a place where there's a lot of soldiers, there's a lot of angels, you know. And our competition is death. If you make it out this motherfucker, salute. R.I.P. to all the fallen soldiers. Free all the real niggas. I'm thankful for the game. See, I see niggas like Mandigo, and I see niggas like C-Murder, and I figure as soon as you lead this motherfucker, soon as you try to get rich, coincidentally, they wanna bust down your motherfucking doors. You know it be gangster. Let's get this shit together.